fortunately, those cars are actually going that way, so it should have an opening to get over and get in the proper lane, but I don't think it will in fact do that. It is a screwy intersection, but it to get to there, it should never try to get in this lane, and it does. Okay, I'm putting my foot on the accelerator a little bit here. Oh, it got in the right lane, and that car is in the way. I'm going to go around this car. The car couldn't have done that, and it would have blocked traffic for everyone, so.